another day, another set. It's so pretty outside.
So these are my badass girls that I booked for this music video for Jhayco. Hey girl, hey girl. Ooh, look at them. Stunting. Yes, honey. Okay, I see you. I'm the movement director for today's video, so I just want to take you guys behind the scenes so you can see how we do our thing. So right now we are shooting B-roll of the girls while we wait for Jhayco to come on set. So we just adjust, see what looks right, what angles work, and so on. As a movement director, I have to make sure the girls are looking on point for the camera, okay? Because we cannot look like a mess. So I'm over here looking, making sure everything is right, counting them in for the simple movements that they are doing that I choreographed for them. And look, this is me trying to get out the way so I don't get ran over by the camera guy. And that's Jay doing his thing over there. Okay, we love to see it. So we shot the scene about 6-7 times just to make sure that everything is perfect so we can move on to the next scene. And now we're doing close-ups of the artist. So this is a tighter shot for him. And this is very close to his face, so it's not a full body wide shot. So right now we're doing a different angle and I'm telling the girls what kind of shot it is. And after every few takes, we like to look back, see what we like, see what we don't like, how can we adjust. So this is Jhayco, the director Fernando, looking back at the footage. Being that we're on set for 12 hours, of course they're going to feed us some yummy food. Ah! And now we move to the next location, which is the next scene that we're shooting. That is on top of a roof on the building. Oh my gosh, it was so scary, but look at this view. Okay, that's enough. Back to work. So right now we're waiting while the art department builds the set. And this is me, Jeez. While we wait, this is me just being goofy, of course, like always, because why not? I just like to have fun on set. And here we are shooting for the money shot. Woo! They snapped. Okay, one more time for the Miami view because I am obsessed. We just finished the outside scene, so now we're all leaving to go back inside to get ready for the last scene. And yes, honey, I see you. Work, work, work. Did you guys know that we shot this at an old Macy's building? Crazy, right? Hey, here's a couple pics for you guys to see because, you know, why not? And that's a wrap. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this BTS video. I hope to see you next time. Bye! Una rola, una Uzi.